Ever wondered why your back constantly aches? Or what can be done about it? Today, we'll delve into the world of vertebroplasty, a minimally invasive surgical procedure designed to alleviate pain caused by vertebral fractures, often a result of conditions like osteoporosis and other spine-related diseases. Vertebroplasty involves the insertion and inflation of microscopic balloons into the damaged vertebra to create space, followed by the injection of a cement-like substance, typically polymethyl acrylate, to restore the height of the vertebra and stabilize the spine. Let's break down the procedure into four key steps. First, the preparation. The patient is usually positioned face down, and local anesthesia or mild sedation is administered depending on the case. Next, the balloon insertion. Guided by x-rays, the surgeon introduces a thin tube or catheter into the damaged vertebra through a small incision in the skin. Thirdly, the balloon inflation. Inside the vertebra, one or more microscopic balloons are introduced and then carefully inflated to lift the crushed spinal tissue structures and create a cavity. Finally, the cement injection. Once the desired lift is achieved, the balloons are removed and the void created is filled with a special medical cement to maintain the new form of the vertebra. Vertebroplasty offers several benefits. Many patients report significant pain reduction just hours after the procedure. It's less invasive compared to traditional open surgical techniques, with shorter recovery time. It also carries fewer risks compared to traditional surgical interventions and aids in restoring some degree of functionality and reduced dependence on painkillers. However, like any surgical procedure, there are risks and potential complications such as infection, bleeding, nerve damage, or in rare cases, misplacement of the cement. The decision for vertebroplasty should be made after detailed discussion between the patient and health specialists, considering the patient's medical condition, history, and needs. Stay informed on health, wellness, and recovery topics, as well as recent medical advancements and research. Subscribe for free to Hippocrates.org. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the Hippocrates.org YouTube channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified about our new videos. Until next time, stay healthy and keep learning.